the elimination of plastic bags is all about the environment, according to the mayor and the aldermen and the people who are talking. Yes, I know that it's the environment, but you get rid of plastic bags, then you've got an issue. And I don't think it's really been thought out. When you're a bagger, whatever comes down that conveyor belt, you put in the bag. Doesn't matter. Just, you know, you have end up with 15 bags in your cart. We've been doing plastic bags for so many years, and people are so used to it that you're going to have, I think you could have chaos. There's not 15 bags in your car. There's two heavy shopping bags that have to be perfectly packed, because if they're not, and it's a little drizzle out, you're getting on the bus, or maybe the first of two buses, or a bus and an L, that bag rips. What do you do? Your oranges and your special items are flying all over
the
bus.
But the plastic bags could rip as well.
How do they rip?
Sometimes they're so thin, they tear just as easily.
They may not just as easily. You're going to have people who know what they're doing bagging. The art of the bagger will come back. And it's a mysterious art known by people who bag groceries and people who take public transportation. If you have one uneven layer and that spaghetti cuts the edge of the bag and everything opens, literal chaos on the bus. Then you have to go up to the guy and the sandwich, the orange is rolled by his foot. What do you say? May I have my orange back? Chaos.